Let me break it down for you. British politics is buggered.
My name's Gabriel Bisset-Smith, and I'm the writer of The Charming Man, and it's a play.
And I don't mean the routine, vigorous penetration that's had to endure between breakfast, brunch, and dinner. I'm talking chained to the bed, snooker ball in mouth, Phil Collins on the stereo, arse red raw.
The play's about a young black youth worker who's plucked from the streets by the Green Party to become their next leader, and it's set in the 2015 elections.
It's really funny. It's very resonant, and it's really the story of idealism versus popularism.
But there is one party that's managed to dodge most of this bunkfest. One party that's just had the odd fisting. One party that people are starting to turn to.
And I just thought, oh, all it would take is for just somebody to be a tiny bit like inspiring and just honest and not feel like they're bullshitting you, and I'd vote for them. If you like The West Wing, the thick of it, find politics funny in any way, then you will enjoy this play.
And if they play their cards right, wow.